North Data wireless barcode scanners communicate by a radio link between the gun and a receiver. In most cases, when you receive your new scanner kit, the gun and the receiver will already be linked or paired. If you decide to change pairing, or the gun and the receiver lose their existing pairing, the process to reconnect the gun to the base is simple. First, you will need the pairing barcode printed on the back of the RF Scanner Quick Start and Installation Guide. One came with your scanner kit, but a copy can also be found and printed from our website. Look for the link on our Downloads page under the Wireless Laser Scanners section. Before you start, check to make sure the gun does not have a scan buffered in memory. If you are hearing the failed transmission beep sequence, clear out the buffered scan from memory by holding down the trigger for 30 seconds. Once you hear the memory clear beep sequence, you're ready to continue. When you're ready to begin, start by locating the small sync button on the back of the receiver. Hold it down for a few seconds until you see the LED on the base flicker. As soon as you see the flicker, immediately let up the sync button. And then scan the B700 base scanner pairing barcode on the Quick Start guide. When paired correctly, the scanner will acknowledge with a successful scan beep.